Boston police arrested a man who called himself a police officer as he forced his way into a Dorchester apartment. As the fake cop tried to get into that apartment, police say he slashed the wrist of a man inside. Police arrested Taurean Pearson as he tried to run away from the Lyon Street home. He now faces several charges, including home invasion.